My name is Janessa Schwally, and I am an Albert Scholar.
I'm Giovanna Florzano. I'm a sophomore engineering major in systems engineering, and I'm a Freeman Scholar.
I came in as a freshman, as an out-of-state student.
It's been a journey with engineering. At first, I chose it because I felt like I knew I was good at math and science, so I wasn't really sure what that meant.
The Albert Scholars Program is a very tight-knit group of like-minded individuals. I'd say the main characteristic of everyone is having the self-motivation to seek out opportunities that really relate to what they want out of their future.
To me, being a Freeman Scholar is obviously challenging myself academically and not allowing that to get in the way of building community and wherever I'm at, and really being intentional with that and keeping that a focus. Serving events that I've done here in the Charlotte area are at Crisis Assistance Ministry and at Salvation Army, which is right near there. We get, basically you sign up and you meet different people pretty much any time that you go to serve or go to socials until you get familiar with them throughout the year.
The rotational program that I am doing at Scheffler right now is a fast track to some of their leadership and management roles in the bearing industry. And my time at UNC Charlotte has helped me come into leadership experiences more easily.
Well, I want to say thank you to Craig and Darla. It's been a huge honor to have the scholarship and just the ability to not worry so much about the financial burden of coming to UNC Charlotte and being able to enjoy the experiences here has been really cool.
Every scholar program, it always starts with a vision. And I think that Craig and Darla had this vision to provide the fundamentals to encourage students that are just very self-motivated and have a very deep inner drive to become who they want to be and follow the path that they've always dreamed of.
Really, I'm just grateful and thankful for this opportunity.
To them, I would say thank you for having a vision that has helped current students learn who they are and encourage them to be who they want to be.